Wow, what an incredible journey this has been. 3 years ago, a team of 4 engineers, including myself, sought out to compete in a hackathon to help save employees 5 minutes every day. After countless hours of brainstorming and prototyping, we won. And that is where the business idea of Avem was born.